Well, this update for you here today, you won't be able to use the computers at the Toledo Lucas County Library branches. The system right now is experiencing what's being called a cybersecurity incident, and that has led to a network outage. The library says it is working to restore the network, but does not know when that'll happen. All locations are still open for other purposes, however.
More money.